Let's hope today is a bright day. Oh. Oh. Not that bright.
Jeez. What is that bright thing in the sky?
Kind of looks like a mango to me. You know what? I just so happen to be craving a mango right now. But first, I gotta get dressed. Maybe I should just wear what I wear every day.
Wow. I can't believe it. Today's the day that I finally go to get the sun. I've been waiting for this day my entire life.
Now that I'm all ready, it's time to go get me a mango. Wait a minute, who's that? Hey, you there, what you doing?
What
are you doing?
I'm going to look for the sun.
Wow, me too. Wanna go together?
Well, I don't know, I was just kinda thinking that I'd go by myself.
You ready, pal? Gee, I guess that really hit the spot.
The sun is delicious.
What the hell, Hanuman? You knocked me out.
Yeah, so?
My dad's gonna curse you.
What are you gonna do?
Oh, Hanuman.
Jeez, you could have knocked first, you know.
I've been injured in the war, Hanuman.
What war? Shiva just cut off his son's head. I'd say that's pretty important.
I don't have time for this. I think I'm gonna die. You have to fetch me the San Giovanni herb from the Dronagiri Mountain as fast as you can.
San Giovanni? You must have really hurt yourself.
I think I'm dying.
You won't die when Hanuman's on the case.
Hanuman, whew, you've returned. Have you fetched me the herb?
Oh, I fetched you the herb, all right. But I wasn't exactly sure which one it was. So I got you a whole mess.
Sita?
I don't know. I've been thinking the same thing lately, you know?
Jeez, just wait till you hear about my day.
Hey, Hanuman, do you really love Rama and Sita?
Oh, great. My girlfriend's been riding me all day. Not in that way. Gee, I just can't catch a break.
Well, if you really love Rama and Sita so much, why don't you prove it?
Oh, you want me to prove it? I'll prove it!